A game of jump the fence.
I don't think I ever played that before.
thought you said you wanted to play my game.
We did, Honey Pie. But kids like us aren't much for jumping fences.
I understand. I suppose I have to face the fact. I don't fit in here in Strawberry Land. Never have, never will.
Honey Pie?
I'm the only one of me there is.
We have to figure out how to make Honey Pie feel better. There's got to be some way to help Honey Pie stop feeling like she's the only one of her there is. Gingersnap, you've done it. All we have to do is find another horse to visit Honey Pie.
You do that? For me?
Of course, Honey Pie. You're our friends, you know. And friends help friends.
So we're going to help you find some friends.
Really? Truly? That's what friends are for. A friend's somebody to lean on. A friend's always needs to lend a hand. To give a boost, to keep you going.
How wonderful.
There's only one problem. We don't know where to find any other horses. We've been everywhere in Jabberland, from Upper Temple to Lower Lollipop, and we can't find any place with horses.
That's because there are no others in Strawberry Land. They all live in a secret place known only to horses. Where are the fillies? Do you know, do you know, do you know? On Ice Cream Island, gotta go, gotta go, gotta go. Chocolate or vanilla, in a cone or in a cup. We love Ice Cream Island, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. Mountain by swirling carmelite, where we'll play beneath the chocolate cherry tree. Then we'll stop by Hoffa's fountain for a horsey hopscotch break, as my loneliness goes poof in vanilla scented breeze. You're a racing, lots of fun, lots of fun, a lot of fun. Laughing and chasing, but you can't run a race with one. And the fun is so sweet, with a cherry on the top.